Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Barrhaven real estate market for May of 2022, and we'll be comparing it to May of last year. If you enjoy watching these videos, click on the subscribe button and hit the notification bell, and we'll get these sent out to you every 30 days. So getting right into it, the number of homes sold in May in Barrhaven, 127. Now get this, that's a decrease of almost 45% over last year. Now here's the interesting part. Sales were down, but prices were up almost, over 9%. The average price of a house now is $739,000. And by the way, that follows the trend in Ottawa, except that our number of sales is a little bit more dramatic than the rest of the city. Now, breaking that down into residential property, which is anything other than a condominium, the average sale price is $782,000, which is a nice increase of almost 9%. And condominiums, the average price, wow, $490,000 for a condo in Barrhaven, a whopping increase of 17%. So unit sales down, prices up significantly. And in terms of how long it's taking to sell, all property types are selling very quickly in just 9 days.